Welcome back, guys. Well, it's been a couple of weeks since we cooked our first dishes together. How'd you go with them? Did you try them at home at all?
Yeah, very simple and, loved it. Fiance loved it.
I know you've been practicing your chopping skills, Laura, so you probably want to jump straight in.
Yeah, I'm holding back.
Probably don't make this look as gracious as what you do.
It's perfect. It's good. Go, just hold the end and just go back through it. Well, these microplanes are great. They're one of my favourite kitchen gadgets. And Kim, just so Laura doesn't do all the work, do you want to chop up some... I've just got some roasted almonds here that I roasted before. These just need to be roughly chopped, just like the chilli, that sort of same sort of size.
So same sort of thing, you just go over the
top? Exactly right, yep. Do you guys like anchovies?
Not a big fan.
Not a big fan.
I'm trusting you on this one.
No, that's fine. This dish is literally that quick that now it's time to add our pasta, and the general go with pasta is about 100 grams per person. I've got our chilli and our garlic that you chopped up before. I'm just going to add that into our oil. Our pasta is actually cooked. We're all done. Now, instead of draining this, I'm actually going to take the pasta straight out of the water into the sauce, because we actually want all the water that's cooked in to add to the sauce. And you can hear all the water going in and sizzling. Laura, if you want to chuck the spinach and the basil in.
It smells good.
Finish this pasta off, we're going to add a little bit of parmesan and some nuts. So do you want to grate some parmesan in there, Laura? Now, as much or as little as you like, really, it doesn't need a lot. And then just, if you chuck those nuts in there, Kim. All right, so all we're going to do then, just add a little bit of our pasta water.
So why do you add the hot water after you've cooked the pasta?
So I've added the water that I've cooked the pasta in because there's a lot of starch in it, so it actually thickens up our sauce. Oh, let's get in there and try it.
That's really good. I'm going again.